What were you watching, Arjun? Why did you close the tabs in a hurry?
Nothing.
Then why are you clearing the history?
Arjun's been doing this for the past couple of days. When I approach him, he closes the browser and clears the history. I want to know what he's so interested in. I wonder why he does not want me to know about it. His monitor is facing the wall. I guess I should use some special techniques to know what he's up to.
Idea. I will monitor his screen without him knowing about it. To see his screen elsewhere, I will set up VNC server and hide the service on his computer. I will use tight VNC because it's free and it works well for the purpose.
Arjun is away now and I'm at his computer. I downloaded the VNC server from tightvnc.com. I started the installation and it is pretty much straightforward. I accepted the default options, which include registering it as a service. The program automatically opens the necessary ports. At the end, I set the password and the service is already shown in the system tray. But I need to remove this icon from the sys tray so that Arjun will not know. I will open the program and uncheck the show icon to get rid of it. Also, when I connect from a different device to monitor this computer, the mouse pointer on this will move along with mine. Quite instantly, Arjun will know that something is not normal. So I will set up a view-only password, which will let me monitor this computer silently. Okay, setting up VNC server on this computer is done.
Let us set up the viewer. VNC viewers are available for practically every device and operating system. I will set up my phone as my monitoring device. I open Play Store on my phone and search for available VNC viewers. This one from Real VNC should work well, and I will install it. It's pretty straightforward after opening the app. Tapping this plus symbol will ask for the IP address, and I know what Arjun's computer IP address is. That's all the setup needed on this device. Now I will wait for Arjun to use his computer.
Been a while, and Arjun is using his computer. I will spy on his screen now. I can ignore this encryption warning, since the communication is inside my network. I will give the password that I have set earlier, and bingo, there's his screen. And he does not have a clue that I'm spying on him. Looks like Minecraft videos it is. What a boring choice.
He could have played instead of watching. I thought this would be a worthy catch. What a pity. I planned to surprise him by letting him know that I know what he does not want me to know. But again, Minecraft videos are not a worthy catch at all. I will do what the British did in World War II. Back then, Germans used machines named Enigma to communicate in the war. These machines used encrypted messaging so that the British would not understand even if they intercepted them. Secretly, the British, with the help of Polish mathematicians, managed to crack the encryption and monitor their messages. They did not use this information immediately though, because if they did, it would alert the Germans. They waited for the right moment and use the information to their advantage on D-Day. I will wait for the D-Day too, and catch Arjun at the right moment. Maybe when he's messaging his friends or something. Tune in later, because this is gonna be interesting. Meanwhile, if you have any better ideas, put them in the comments below. Hey, by the way, you wanna check if your computer is being spied upon? Ask us on freesupport.in and we will be glad to answer. Thanks for your time, and stay spy-proof forever. This is Arjun and Vishnu signing off.